Thank you, Mr. and Madam Chair. I appreciate the opportunity to join you today. I want to thank you for your perseverance. I want to bring up a few amendments that we're co-sponsoring with others and we're doing on our own. First, Mr. Chairman, is D-108, D-110, and G-67. They all pertain to the same issue that has to do with duplication of benefits. This is a disaster federal policy whereby in the aftermath of a disaster, federal disaster victims are told that if they got a loan from the Small Business Administration, they're ineligible for a grant if those become available later on because they're calling the loan and a grant duplicative of one another. Obviously, they're not duplicative. They're very, very different. And we shouldn't be penalizing flood victims for stepping up and trying to be more proactive. I want to be clear. We fixed this in the law. The Disaster Recovery Reform Act of 2018 fixed this. But unfortunately, HUD butchered the interpretation. I think Secretary Carson slept on the job through this one, and I think that the current secretary has been unable to get the attention so far, but this simply fixes something that we've already, in fact, I can't say fixes. It forces the agency to do what they're required to do under the law already. Incredibly frustrating. This doesn't cost a penny. Money is already in the bank, and the law is already fixed. It's just bureaucrats that we're trying to cut through.